We have a story we'd like to share with you now, actually.